Just about set for the fifth at Angle Park. Green lights on. Set to run now. Here's Alua. They're ready. Racing. Aston O'Lenna walked out. Speed from Bound and Baby. Now she'll get over and lead by three. Now railing up was Alinga Chloe. Around them, Frodo Baggins. These favourites are all in bother. Fantastic. Victor got the fourth. Then came out deep Aston O'Lenna, Bidgey Boy, Aston Maximus. But up the straight, Bound and Baby being grabbed by Alinga Chloe. Boy, Alinga Chloe's got through and might have grabbed Bound and Baby. Third Fantastic Victor. That was messy. Frodo Baggins might have got fourth from Aston O'Lenna, who was doing its best work late. Bidgey Boy got into bother. Aston Maximus and Jacobite Magic. The four will get this. Good luck if you had the blue and the quaddy. Alinga Chloe. Yvonne King has got up on the rail and beat Bound and Baby, who led. Got away by two lengths. But the favourites are all in bother, similar to a race earlier on tonight. Now Linga Chloe has dived through to win. 4.672. One of those quaddy killers, Linga Chloe. Big odds. $29 there on the UTAB. 4.672. It's ahead the winning margin. Ahead, 19.54 the gallop. 4.672 after race 5.